incident camp is important for scouts this age because it allows them to grow as a scout. It allows them to be prepared for Boy Scouts. And resident camp really provides them an outlet to do things themselves and to be prepared.
During camp, our scouts have had excellent opportunity to earn a lot of awards.
The reason why going to day camp is important for a scout is because the boys that come to these camps are going to be about a third of the way through the program when they finish up this week.
Gets them out, gets them, they learn new skills that they just wouldn't learn at home.
There's bugs, there's no air conditioning, but it's lifelong memories that you can't replace.
I really feel like the boys learn that this program is not about just being in a room, talking or learning or doing crafts. This is an outdoor program.
It gets boys together of different personalities and teaches them to work together, how to work through what small problems there may be.
First, they learn how to be independent, how to become a Boy Scout. They really rely on each other for teamwork, so it helps team building skills.
The boys get to go out and interact with boys that they're not experiencing every den meeting once a week. They get to make new friends. They get to show leadership skills with boys that aren't used to the way that they interact. So it's almost like going into a new job every summer. They get the opportunity to interact with new people and hone their leadership skills.
All the boys here are accepted.
It's meaningful to them.
They challenge all the boys in, you know, everything they do here. And the staff's very friendly and very supportive with them.
I truly believe that Simon Kenton Council provides an exceptional program for all the boys.
The fact they kept the boys busy all day long. We just had a great time with songs and skits and, you know, some campfires.
This is absolutely just as much fun for me as it is for the kids.
Other boys should come to camp because it's a nice, fun thing to do.
I think other kids should come to camp because camp is a really exciting place and you can try things that you've never done anywhere else before.
Because it's fun, you get to learn a lot, you get to earn things, badges, boat loops, pins, and they have a really fun time.
And also, it's the most fun you could ever have.
Thank you.